started. But I thought it was time that the platoon got together in civilian clothes and...